guys. This is rude, boy. So, like, do you want to make out? Boy, that had all the romantic intrigue of a dead slug. The club is loud and smoky, and he's leaning in, and I can feel his beer breath on my face, and I am this close to starting a lecture on how to kiss a woman. I am this close to telling him that when you kiss a woman, you don't ask for her blessing, you just hold the back of her head like a shell and use your lips to hear her ocean. But then I remember that the first time I kissed a woman, I craved your permission with my eyes and voice and hands, and you smelled like the sea, but I couldn't hear waves. I want to tell him that kissing a woman requires chivalry, tact, until I recall how we lacked any grace. Your hair tangled in my fingers, it was a race to your hips. I try to tell him that kissing a woman requires assertion and force. Just do it, just kiss her, until I remember your lips were a whisper. Butterfly wings, glancing off mine, so soft, so fine, you tasted like cherries. I want to teach this boy how to make love to lips instead of wrestling his name from them. But back then, you and I spelled love M-I-N-E, and we didn't know how to make anything. From the speakers, Rihanna is screaming at the rude boy to get it up, so I understand the pressure he's under. Only, he's not rude at all. He's just a boy, trying to be honest for once. And I realize he has years. Years to learn how to kiss these girls, these gentle girls, rough girls, girls who want sweat or pearls, girls who are still learning to pronounce the name woman. He has years. And I'm still learning how I should have kissed you.